Hey everyone, I hope you're doing well. Thanks for joining me and welcome to another ASMR Let's Eat, formerly known as Pizza with Rift, and obviously as the title of the video states, I will be having a personal Sicilian style pizza, which I obtained from a local pizza place, and we'll open up the pizza box here and you can take a look inside. There are four slices and I probably will be able to eat all of them, at least three of them. I haven't had any breakfast, so I am quite hungry. And I'm not sure if you're familiar with Sicilian style versus, I would say, traditional, but it depends on where you live. Traditional could have its own meaning. Here in Pennsylvania, for the most part, traditional is the round Neapolitan style pizza, which is a thick outer crust around the outside and somewhat of a thin crust on the bottom. Sicilian is a thick crust, it's flat, thick crust all around, and with the cheese and the sauce across it, but it's in a square, so it's a square shape, so but it's much thicker than Neapolitan. But I don't think you wouldn't call it a deep dish. This is somewhat like what the food chain Pizza Hut serves. Similar to that. All right, so we're gonna dive into that before it gets too cold and any more congealed. And then I'm gonna pour some drinks, but you open this up, and would you like a slice? No? Okay, I'll tell you what, if I don't finish all of these, I'll give you a slice, okay? All right. Let me just lay out, should have got a, actually, this comes with a paper plate. Just eat over the paper plate. Bon appetit. It's delicious. This is the first time I've had Sicilian style from this place. I have some fresh brewed iced tea. Wink, wink. Let's see if I can get this ice. I should have got a spoon. Hold on a second. Let me just grab a spoon and stir the ice around. All right, thanks for waiting. There's nothing like the great combination of sweet and salty. Pizza and soda, or any kind of sweet beverage, really. I figured we would do. Iced tea. Let me pour you a drink. There you go, my friend. Some nice cold iced tea. Pour myself one. Right. Cheers. To your health. Both mental and physical. And financial health, too. All right. Let's get back to business. You know what? I want to give you this one slice. But don't feel obligated to eat it, okay? In case you want it. If you don't, maybe I'll get to it. Are you a fan of any particular type of pizza? Or it doesn't matter? I prefer Sicilian, but our little family doesn't get Sicilian that often because it's usually quite large. You get about 16 slices. And in case you didn't know, I'm a huge fan of Metallica, at least the old stuff. One of these days I'm going to do a video and just talk about heavy metal. Now I know there are a few of you out there who might like to see me drink another beer, but as of mid-December of 2016, I'm pretty much done drinking beer. Do you remember your first pizza? Do you remember what kind of pizza it was? Where you bought it? Where you ate it? And who you ate it with? If you're in the United States, a lot of us Americans eat pizza like every Friday night. It's one of those kind of weekend, you know, it's Friday night, the weekend's here, kind of, you cooked all week long for the most part. So it's kind of a way to jumpstart the weekend, I guess. You can eat that slice. I don't think I'm gonna get past number three myself. So, what do you normally like to drink with your pizza? Are you a soda, iced tea, lemonade, maybe beer if you still drink beer, and that's fine. Me quitting drinking alcohol is just a personal thing. Now that I'm middle-aged, you know, have a family, and didn't quite like the effects of the alcohol anymore either. I used alcohol most of the time as a crutch for, you know, social gatherings to help with anxiety, which is not the reason to drink it. Of course, when you're young, you're stupid. You drink to get drunk and all that. But, you know, I don't really need much these days to calm the nerves. But in the videos that I did, the ASMR and beer videos, those were when I was actually enjoying the beer and not drinking it for the, you know, anxiety purposes. So that's the only thing I miss about that, was actually enjoying the taste of the different beers. Maybe I'll do one of these days. We'll see. I don't make any promises. I can't remember my first pizza. But I do have early memories of eating at Pizza Hut a lot, quite frequently. We revisited a Pizza Hut a couple years ago, and it was completely greasy. It was one of the worst experiences eating out I've ever had. I don't remember it being like that back in the early 80s. So I'm, as far as the pizza goes, I'm quite pleased with it. As far as Sicilian style pizza, a lot of times the Sicilian pizza, the crust on the outside, can be more prominent, I guess you might say. Sometimes there's hardly any crust. They cook it in a pan when they make Sicilian compared to Neapolitan, which is just on a flat pan, like a baking sheet, you might say. there's on this particular Sicilian, there's oregano, which I can taste, which I love. And of course, mozzarella, and then whatever type of marinara sauce that they use. It's a little greasy, but not too much, so, which is, I think, a good thing. I don't like, personally, I don't like overly greasy pizza. And you can hear the crust. I was actually going to do a non-speaking pizza eating video, but given the fact that the prior two videos or so before this one, well, before Yuri, his return, I would take a break. But I think next time I do a pizza video, it'll just be exploring the sounds of the box and, you know, eating the pizza and all that. Just a very quiet, non-speaking version. I think that might be interesting to try. And I hope life is treating you well. I don't know when you're watching this video, when it's first published. I don't know if you'll rewatch it again. But it's the middle of July 2017, the middle of summer. And it's been a decent summer. And I hope it's been a good summer for you too. I don't know where you live, or what your climate is like. I know summers can vary in length depending on where you live, but hopefully that, it's one of the best ones yet for you. Have you been to any concerts, any events, festivals this summer? Hopefully you have. I haven't been to a concert. We haven't been to a concert in ages. We did go see Jim and Gaffigan in Hershey. He's hilarious. I love a lot of comedians. He's probably the only Catholic that I like. Well, outside of my parents, too. And any Catholic viewers that are watching, of course. But, you know, I'm just being sarcastic. Anyway. Yeah, we haven't been to a music concert since the birth of our son. Do you remember your first concert? I'm assuming you've seen at least one concert. My first one was Bon Jovi. And Cinderella opened up for them. And I actually used to sing along to Bon Jovi in the shower when I was getting ready to go to school before high school. It was the Slippery When Wet tour. That was just about the time that I was really discovering music. And I didn't know about heavy metal. It wasn't shortly long. It wasn't long after. I discovered Bon Jovi. And then I discovered Metallica. And once I discovered heavy metal, the floodgates just opened. And that was that's been my favorite genre ever since. Well, I'm actually stuffed, so that's it for me for the pizza. And I hope you like the goatee. I'm growing it out for Satan. I think it needs to get a little bit longer, just a little bit pointier. Would you agree? And once it gets to that point, I think our Dark Lord will make his return. All right, well, that's it for the pizza. I was actually quite happy and pleased with that personal Sicilian style fresh oven baked pizza. It's the greatest. It really is. So, I think that's gonna do it. I really didn't have anything planned as far as strict ASMR goes. No deck of cards, no game. I thought we'd just do, maybe keep this one a little short for a change. And I'll just send you off with some nice pizza box relaxation. And I'll just say some ASMR trigger words. All right, does that sound good? So, again, thanks for joining me. I hope you enjoyed your slice there and your iced tea. Thanks for watching, and thank you very much for your support, your comments, constructive criticism, your patronage, or not, and especially all of my loyal viewers, friends, Riftians, Riftwalkers, patients, however you like to refer to yourselves as. Hope to see you in another video real soon. And that's really it. Take care of yourself. And till next time, tingle on. Sicilian, Chicago deep dish, Neapolitan, New York style, pizza, 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 pizza. Of iced tea.